Let's go again. I'm gonna take Divine Bloodline and see if I can live like this. Just need armor. Armor and Hollow Heart. The roots, yeah, yeah. I want to do some limit break runs. I haven't played Vampire Survivors in a hot minute. Play another game later, though. Take spinach, maybe? Candle. Crown? Need an armor, let's go. Weapon, especially this sword, is so bad. I need to heal soon, right? I eat chicken, nothing happens. My health doesn't go up at all. Spinach? We just need heals. Tract orb. What else did I want? Tract orb. Get over the book and see if we can live with the book. I gotta change my thing, hang on. Vampire Survivors. Vampire Slasher here? Vampire Survivors. There we go. Damn. All right. Evolved ring. Evolved-ish ring. Alright, this is a little more doable. Check those. Well, the book's here. Okay. All right. Good to go. All right, Chris. Thanks for stopping by. Good to see you. See you soon. Got four projectiles now. The next guy's gonna be really hard. There we go. Gonna be the long, how long can I live with the lowest HP challenge? I suppose. Is this guy killing me? He's not killing me yet. My only hope is to buff the weapon. All right, let's get both guys. A heal that seemed like it did absolutely nothing. Ouch. They're getting too fast. Need more bracelet. More damage, maybe? I should go for area. Heels? heals. Uh-oh. This is bad. Okay. There we go. Maybe we can. I'm definitely not grabbing the others, because I won't survive. All right, there goes one. The good news is a lot of healing. The bad news is it's I need more damage. I have two more revivals. From what? Just this character, maybe? I need a chest. Maybe Silver Ring can save me. Make the bracelet last longer on screen. There's Boss Man, so I can finally get the last ring. Nice. What is it, worse? Yeah, one more projectile, sure. Alright, we can get another cannon now. Definitely gonna go for a wake, because this is scary. I think we should win with a wake, for sure. Nice. Reroll. Reroll for awake. All right, let's go. Come at me. Maybe I'll even pick up the arrows now. Maybe Silent Sanctuary would have been more fun, but I think Awake is a safe bet. See what the damage looks like. The damage is not horrible. I thought it was going to be way lower. Finally, limit break. Just gonna stack. I'm gonna stack area. More amount. Can I stand still? Nope. Not yet, anyway. Gonna rush area for sure. I'm not gonna randomize this run. I'm just gonna go for what I want to choose. So make sure they can do it, because my curse is gonna get pretty crazy soon, I think. At least relative to my other stats. Take light maybe. Just creates a wall. Pretty cool. What do I do for Arcana? Maybe go for Awake. Maybe go for Wicked Season, I mean. I'd love some more amount, too. How about that? Action. Take a duration for sure. Make the blinding balls last longer on screen. You know what? I'll start heading to the right. Just might as well go over there, and then maybe we can take the other curse buffs. So I can take damage. It's killing everything behind me too. What do I have? Yeah, I have 5 revives. And each revive buffs me, and brings me to half HP, which is already 3,000 HP. So, I got plenty of HP to burn, so let's just keep pushing. Restoration. There's another amount. Wow. All those levels. It was like 30 levels and I didn't see the amount the whole time. The halfway point. Maybe I'll die soon. Be kind of cool. Oh yeah, my health's getting chunked now. Later, boys. I'll see you when I have half HP again. Really take as many amounts as I can get. For right now, at least. There we go. Nice. I just gained 700 HP by dying. All right, right here. See if I can't keep this guy away from me. But then also kill him. I should stay here and not hit him at all. There we go. This one. I'll grab the other one. And then we'll take Silent Sanctuary as the last buff. Last Arcana, I mean. Come on, buddy. Get him stuck in the corner so that he gets hit constantly. Oh no. Nice. All right, now we see if we survive. still just gonna send area, I think. Get him to cover the screen. Unless there's an amount, of course, I'll take the amount. Alright, here we go. Where's the boss? There he is. Alright. Silent on Sanctuary time? No. What do we do? Healing is doubled. All right, healing is doubled. Will that be enough? We'll find out. Oh, you should be fine. They kill me. Yeah, they can. Nice. Oh, healing is doubled, so I healed a full. I can do that 3 more times. Oh man, now I don't know if it'd be enough. What's up, Bora? There's no way, they're too fast now. Need to use it like the Bora, and then whenever it spawns like that, move into it. That was weird. It wasn't pooling for a second. Area should be okay, I think. These guys are hard though. These witches. For area. I have an NFT. How long have I had an NFT for? Not that I'm complaining. The full. It's weird, and then like my bracelet refreshes, it seems like. I wonder if the weapon's bugged. Or if it's just hitting so many enemies that it's not refreshing quite as quickly. Two more, right? Yeah, two more. I mean, they're dying just very slowly. Yeah, the weapon's pretty weak. Plus, this character gains like 1% curse every time they level up. Which is not gonna help. One more. Oh man, can I live one more? So like if I can keep them away, I can live. Because the thing actually spawns, but if they swarm me like that, it doesn't spawn. I'm so confused. All right, we can live through this. 100% we can live through this. Nice rosary. Nice freeze. Stuff is not dying though. That's right, if Seth's not dying, because I'm not dying. What duration? I'm not like taking any damage. My health bar is not moving. Is it because I have 5,400 HP? More duration. Turn this off. Oh, good for that. Let's go. Cash in. Nice, dude. I'm glad that's over. That was terrible. What a not fun character to use.